often wonder, how can I take this my practice off the mat? How can I take my practice out into the world? Well, of course, they're very simple ways. From the Jamsa school is very fortunate in it, that we're able to give the profit from our teaching to very simple causes like for children and for the environment. And that's a very simple and straightforward way of taking our practice off the mat. We can generate money and we can use that money for good. But that, for me, that's the least important aspect of our practice that we take off the mat. And in order to answer this question, how do I take my practice off the mat? We have to ask this question that the visionary archetype asks us. What is your practice? What does it mean? I think for us, in the Jamsa way of seeing our practice, it's inherent in the word Jamsa. The word Jamsa means kindness. And it's the name that the Dalai Lama gave to us years ago for our sponsorship project. And the word kindness in Tibetan, Jamsa, means love and care. So for me, that simple question of how do I take my practice off the mat, when I see that the essence of my practice is kindness, love, and care, the answer to the question, how do I take my practice off the mat, is to bring that intention of kindness that I bring to my practice to everything I do in my life. So it's wonderful to be able to give money to poor people, to be able to serve in soup kitchens and all. But really, the most important part is how can we be more kind? How can we be more loving? How can we be more caring? That's the practice we need to take off the mat more than any other thing. So the answer to how do I take my practice off the mat? Just be kinder, be more caring, be more gentle. It's not that complicated.